One of the most common questions that the people ask me is, where can I find fossils? Well, this is one of the places. You have to, if you are like me, a little bit lazy and don't like to dig around too much, the best place to search for fossils is in the road cuts, because the stratifications of the rocks appear, and it's much more easy for you to find fossils without the need to excavate anything. But be advised that sometimes not all the road cuts have fossils. But if you find one, probably there is more. For instance, this road cut over here, it's a normal road cut. As you can see, there is plenty of dirt on top of the rocks, but we can still search a little bit for fossils in here. I don't know if there is anything in here. As you can see, is right next to this road, is a little circulated road, because I like to stay safe and I don't like people looking at me. As you can see, there's no one around. So let's see if we can find some fossils in here, just to show you guys that it's not very hard. You just have to pick the right places and start from there. Well, just in less than 5 minutes, take a look at this. This is a normal rock. As you can see, there is a shell over here. I don't know if I can take it out. It's pretty incarcerated there. I'm going to run out of battery. Let's see if I can take it off. Well, but this is for demonstration purpose only. So guys, if you want to find fossils in the road cuts, make sure something, be safe. Do it in the places that you have permits. Don't do it in national parks or something like that. And happy hunting. So I am going to see if I can extract this one and move to the other location that I want to go today. See, here it is. A nice shell. I managed to take it out without breaking anything. This is the place where she was, and this one could be in my collection. It's a nice one. Okay, let's go. Well guys, are you seeing this kind of rock? This looks promising. Take a look. There is some pieces of shells or something around here. Some traces of something. And if you look closer, you can see there is plenty of traces of shells, just like the ones that we can find when we are going to the beach. So that is another clue. If you find some rock like this that has this kind of texture and pattern, take a look around, because there might be something interesting nearby. So let's see if I'm right or not. Let's see. Are you seeing this one over here, guys? Quick tip, make sure that it's not a pebble or something, that it's not a fossil, before starting working around, because it's a bit disappointing when you look and you see, think that it's a fossil, and you start working and the end you end up with a pebble on your hand. So I don't know if I'm going to risk it or not, because I am seeing pretty good indicators in this rock that there might be something good nearby. Oh, there's a shell over here. This one looks, might be intact. Okay, I'm going to skip this one over here.
Skippy, if you are hearing me, this is not going to be leaked.